Not human.
Razia was right. I couldn't save him. This must be the entrance to the Jinn City. think the djinn didn't want visitors. Is this the entrance to the Djinn City? What do I do? What is that?
Thank you. This isn't so difficult.
You'd think Razia might have warned me about that. I suppose if I'm 1,000 years old, I forget things too.
You could have warned me the stairs were dangerous.
What happened?
They collapsed under my feet.
I am sorry. The city has been abandoned for many centuries. I have been here so long, I did not think of it.
Is there anything else you haven't thought of? Like perhaps a way for me to save my brother?
You tried to stop him, didn't you? Despite what I said.
Of course I did.
Then you know I told you the truth. Your brother is gone.
I know he is not himself, but that he cannot be saved. How can I trust what you say? I know nothing about you.
I know very little about you either, son of Sharaman, brother of Malik. And yet I must trust you to end what your brother has started.
Why do you care? You're one of the Jinn. Your kind are all but immortal.
Ratash was once one of my own people. If we do not succeed here, he will destroy everything I have ever cared about, and the things I have sworn to protect, including this kingdom.
Why do you need me? Why not do it yourself?
I have my part to play.
And what is that?
Do you truly not trust me? Or are you simply angry because you know what must be done and are afraid to face it?
When I was younger, my father was often away at war. It was Malik who first taught me to hold a sword. How can I fight him?
It is not your brother that you fight. It is Ratash.
I know that. It doesn't make things any easier. You are right. Ratash and his army must be stopped. Tell me what I need to do.
The city is in ruins. You will not pass through it on your own. Khotro Tahodra, Beto Mida. I have given you my memories of this place. They will help you see the city as it once was. Go on. I will meet you at the temple.